But do we take an ambiguous meaning and do